call, sir.
We are here with Coach Karen Ferguson-Dayes after a 2-0 win over Notre Dame. Coach, your thoughts and impressions on this second conference victory?
Yeah, super excited about the way our kids always defend. And then obviously how we were able to attack as well. But the game at this level is a game of moments and then ebbs and flows. And I thought for 15 minutes we carried the game, and then for 15 minutes they carried the game. It kind of goes back and forth. And we talked a lot about managing when we didn't have control of the game and taking advantage of when we did have control of the game. And I thought we did a really good job.
After that scoreless first half, was that the thing that you stressed at halftime, managing the play?
After the first half, I thought we had some opportunities that we should have scored on, in all honesty. But that's okay. That was not a problem. I thought it gave us the confidence and the belief to know that we could get more chances, and then obviously we just needed to execute. But Berkeley's goal was outstanding, so that was a nice little change the point of attack. Cross came back across, and then she heads it at the back post. And then Maisie, I just told her, she wasn't particularly good tonight, but scored the second goal and kind of iced the game for us. So it was, again, a game of moments.
That pass from Amina to her, that was incredible. Where did she get that stuff from?
Amina?
Yeah.
Oh, she's a natural. She's a big-time player, so that's what great players do. On the biggest stage, the great players play really, really well. So, and she's, again, only 10 months post-ACL, and she looks awesome. So every game she gets a little better, and she's feeling more like herself, and what a great pass into tennis.
Yeah, that'll be on the highlight reel. Coming up, you've got Syracuse up next. Some of the things you'll take out of this one to get ready for them?
Yeah, I think we, again, we'll always work on defending. We have to get better, continue to get better offensively. I thought we found moments, instead of just clearing it, we found moments to connect and break their pressure. And I think there are even more moments that we can actually do that.
Karen Ferguson-Dayes, 2-0 win, 8-1 now. Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.
Thank you.